Real common driver mistakes. Moving up and off the ball. This way, such common mistake. People play down and left, getting these kind of horrible squirty shots. Simple fix, club across your chest, try and get the grip pointing down towards your trail foot, so it brings your shoulders around and tilting down. So feel like this grip is pointing down towards trail foot with that club across your chest. Get you coiling more on that backswing. Let me know if this helps in those comments.